voice. I am back again with a wig review for you guys. So happy Monday to everyone out there. I hope you're having a great Monday. So this wig I will be reviewing today is by Sis Sister Wig, and it is called Ivy Lace HRE. So this is the wig right here. And I have seen a lot of reviews on her, and I really did like her on a lot of people. So I decided to pick her up, and when I got this color, which is the color Sombre 2730, I saw some reviews on it, and I don't know if this color will look good on me. Although this color I have on right now is a 27, I didn't really know how the curls would look with this color, but we'll just see. So I'm gonna unbox with you guys. So it comes in a plastic package. You just want to take that out and make sure you keep your wigs in this plastic bag so you can have it packaged nicely and it won't get any, you know, dust particles on it or anything like that. Make sure you package back in here. So it comes with a board around it, and it's not pinned up, so it comes right out. It has a net over it, a hair net. You want to take that off. Make sure you keep the hair net to package your wig back up as well. So it comes stuffed with cardboard and tissue paper, and also it comes with foam over the lace. Okay, so it comes with lace from almost ear to ear in the front. Okay, so let's talk about the cap. Okay, you have two combs in the front by the parting space, one comb in the back with the adjustable straps, and the cap is just a regular web cap, stretchy. So here is the tag, and oh my god, this is beautiful. Wow. So here are the flips and the curls on this unit. Okay, so I'm going to make sure that I put this wig on for you, cutie, so you guys can see it. And if you are interested in this hair, this is Evelyn in a color DX30. So I will leave the information right here. And make sure you do check it out at wigtypes.com if you like this hair. So I'll see you soon. Bye. Too sure about this color with the curls, but it is to die for. I really love it. So this is Sis Sister Wig, handmade invisible top part Remy fiber wig, and it's called Ari, a Sombre 2730. So this is the wig right here, and if you do like that purple, make sure you do pick it up. So it has Remy fibers, so it kind of mimics Remy hair, like the touch of Remy and the look of it. It really does look like human hair, It really does look like high quality, like Remy hair. So it is right on with that. It does mimic Remy fiber hair. So I really do love that. You can curl this hair up to 400 degrees. So if you decide to put some heat in it, I would just say go up to 350 just to be safe, so you won't burn your unit and have like a burnt smelling unit. You don't want to have your unit smelling dry and have a smell to it. So I forgot to say previously in the video, this wig does not have a smell to it. Cuties, always check to make sure your wig is smelling okay before you put it on, because you don't want to walk out in public with your wig stinking. And if it does smell, make sure you put some deodorizer on her, some wig deodorizer, or you can get, sometimes if I don't have my deodorizer, I will just go in with some perfume or some baby powder and try to freshen it up a little bit underneath the cap. So, like I said, you can put heat up to this hair up to 400 degrees. So here is the parting space. You get about 5 inches of parting space right in here. So, the part actually starts right here to right here. I parted my hair right here, and I just kind of like made my own part. So, I've been doing good with learning how to do the part myself to make it look natural. And if you want me to share how I do my parts now, make sure that you thumbs up for this video. It is very, very simple, and I'm kind of upset that I didn't kind of try earlier, because I would just kind of sometimes just put the wig on my head and just take a little bit of my hair out from here to here and just kind of lay it down. And that looks natural as well, but I'm proud of myself for trying, so I think it looks pretty decent. But this hair is beautiful. The density of it is very, very full. It is a very, very full wig. So here's the hair all pushed to the front. Full. It is a low luster, but you do get somewhat of a sheen. You do not get a shiny look with this wig. It does look like a sew-in if you get your part together and fix your wig up. It doesn't look like a wig at all. And no one will be able to tell it's a wig. It's all in how you style the wig. So the luster is very low. It's full. I'm gonna give you a 360. Here's the front, all pushed to the front. Here's the side, all those pretty waves in those flips. Side, back. This hair has a lot of volume to it. It is very, very bouncy. When you move, the hair moves with you. I really do like this hair because it does look like you just got out of the salon and got your hair like really, really nicely done. So, the shedding on this wig, I'm getting some shedding because I did go ahead and cut the lace off in the front of this wig. And, I did cut some of the hair off the lace, so that is why I'm getting shedding. But I'm going to check in the back just to make sure. You always want to check your unit from the back, because more than likely you're going to get shedding from the front, especially if you cut the lace off. So I'm not getting any strands in the back, but it's like minimal shedding, so it's nothing you have to worry about at all. So, I would give this wig, I would give it a 9 out of 10 because it does shed a little bit, but I guess that's to be expected. But that's a really high rating for this wig. The only reason why I gave it a 9 out of 10 is because this wig doesn't come as a middle part. I kind of fixed it up like that. It comes to the side. If you If you have seen other reviews, a lot of cuties have wore it to the side where the bang is in the face. And in my opinion, I didn't like that on me, so I kind of switched it to the middle, because when you wear it to the side, for me, it gives me like a hump type appearance, and it gives me like a moon shaped look around like my forehead. So I decided to go ahead and just put it straight in the middle. So yes, that's the only thing I don't like about it. But other than that, if that wasn't there, I would give this wig a straight 10. But for that reason, it gets a 9 out of 10. And this wig is gorgeous. I do highly, highly recommend this wig. It has been a lot of gossip on the YT about this wig and just a lot of reviews. And I just really, really, really love this wig. And I did my research. I had watched like 100 videos on this wig, and I absolutely love it. This wig also comes in a 24 inch with different colors. You get countless colors in this unit, and also the 24 inch. So you get your solid ones, you get your FS430, you get your 99J, which is like a burgundy, red, light burgundy red. And then you get your 350, which is like a brown. You get your violet colors, which is this color right here. You get some really nice color, lily purple, and things like that. So you have a lot of options with this wig. This wig is a C part, so it is curving as a C. So yes, you don't have to worry about a straight blunt cut. A straight blunt part is not gonna look unnatural. So what else can I say about this wig? I got this wig from wigtypes.com. No, I didn't. I'm so sorry. I got this wig from Elevate Styles. I think that was my second time ordering from Elevate Styles. The shipping is not as fast as Wig Types, but it's pretty fast. I got my shipment within like 4 days, so not too bad, because Wig Types is between 2 and 3 days, so not too bad. But yes, Elevate Styles has this wig. It should be in stock right now, so make sure you check it out. And I think I paid altogether $35 for this wig. That's with shipping as well. So you're gonna pay like $28 for this wig. So yes. If you do want this wig and you do like this wig, make sure that you thumbs up for this video. If you want to try it out, also thumbs up for this video. I just really, really love her. So yes, that'll be my review. And again, if you do like the way I did my part, I will do a video on it, because I'm a first timer with the part. The first time I did it was actually a couple days ago on my birthday, and it looked decent. But I think I perfected it today. So make sure you go ahead and thumbs up if you want to see this part in the way I did it. All right, I'll see you later, cuties.